It takes about 7.5 hours to drive to Adelaide.
Wait, where do we begin?
I'm Isla, I'm 10 and I'm from Portland.
I'm 14.
17.
Five and 3/4.
I'm 7 years old and I'm from Portland, Kent. We sometimes call her a baby.
It's kind of like a repeat of the Civil Rights Act.
It is Australia, so
one of my friends called Zane, he broke his leg. He had to miss out on a lot of things.
Someone stopped our computers in the middle of the night.
My friend actually got stung by a bee today and it turned really red.
It's 2020 and it's a crazy year.
Well, I just think it's like kind of funny how it all happened in the same time, like not like one year after the other.
I just kind of am going with it.
It's different over the years.
Yes, it's very different.
It's more crazy.
It's kind of entertaining though. There's something every month.
You look scary.
Yeah.
Scary for how long? We don't know when it's gonna stop.
People sick and die.
Yeah, we had about 6 weeks off of school.
You're not allowed to give hugs in kindy because of the corona.
Back in the car from like going to a store, we have to put like hand sanitizer on. Make sure you don't touch your face.
Yeah. Because you have to put your everything on when you go to kindy.
Yeah, but when we live in Adelaide, you have to stay there because of the coronavirus, because you can't come into Portland.
For like maybe like a month or so, toilet paper just went out of stock. Everybody wanted it for some reason. And pasta was going out of stock and like tinned food and stuff. Tokyo Olympics were postponed to next year.
I couldn't go to gymnastics. For coronavirus.
Because of the
coronavirus.
Netball was cancelled this year.
Stay 1.5 meters away.
Yeah, we just sit like 1.5 meters apart.
In lockdown, we grew veggies.
And my dad actually is a prawn fisherman. The prawn price has been going down, and because they sell them in Melbourne, they haven't really been able to sell them much.
Well, Lincoln kind of relies a lot on porting things to different places because we have so many great resources.
I don't know what will happen next.
Killer bodies.
Something crazy.
Yeah.
Natural or more like Batman.
Isn't there something about like military that China might have a war or something? Something like that. I reckon China gonna have a war trying to take over the world. Probably.
I got a new iPad for Christmas.
I like to hang out with my best friends. Talia, Evie, Lily, Josh, and Evie.
Well, I love playing with everybody in our street, like all the friends, and I like going in my spa and playing with my dog and stuff. My mom says I've grown so much. Like, I used to be about like there, probably. There, but now I'm there. So I go for skates like every single day basically for maybe 5 hours. That's my daily routine. Then I love surfing. I've surfed the last 4 days. I went this morning. It was a bit choppy this morning and yesterday, but I still tried.
Yeah.
My turn.
2020.
I don't know if this is something weird to, but it's like something weird to everybody. It's something weird is like how COVID happens, like COVID came and I wish it didn't come.
My brother made a song about it.
One sing it.
Hey, I came to the show.
Yeah, take me to my $1 million boat. I hopped in the boat. Hey, then I saw my $1 million suit.
Cream coat.
And then COVID came
and I said goodbye
to my fame and hit my lane. I went next level and took a test. And then COVID left, but life will never be the same after all that lockdown and pain.
Woo! I couldn't go to Mount Buller.
Oh, and
because of the stupid coronavirus. Stupid corona.
I wasn't allowed to go snowboarding.
I love both of my flights, these two tips and this too.
It was in the morning though, 2 days ago.
Shops would be open, but now for the whole year it's been closed, and I forgot what it was like before coronavirus.
Why would that lady eat a bat?
Eat a bat? What?
I had to buy more soap.
I think that a bat caught a disease because animals. My mom's sorry.
That's the same. Wait, what I was going to say.
Well, even though getting coronavirus is unlikely, it is possible to get. My mum gets really sore nose because when she talks to the mask rubs on her nose, I usually wear sleeping because I wasn't going to school as much. And then we just had to look for the teddy bears in the window.
It's to make children happy so they forget about all the weird stuff that's happened about them. Don't you need a... Mommy, what are you doing?